what is this? What is it? The arrow states. What does this flow states? I mean, this flow. What does this really states you? This is nothing but the cash flow of every month for an average middle class person. Hey everyone, Sanjay here from Contro Podcast. You're listening to Consan Show, episode number 183. And in this episode, we are going to discuss one of the greatest financial education that I have learned from Robert T. Kiyosaki, the father of financial education. And it is called as financial statement and income statement. You might have heard about income statement, that is at asset, liability, balance sheet, all that. But how do you really combine all that, and what's the pictorial representation of all that? This is just a simple explanation that I'm trying to give you guys about the income statement, and this has been learned by Robert T. Kiyosaki's books, Rich Dad Poor Dad, and let's get started.
That's the advice that I want to give.
These are nothing but you practice, you'll become an expert one. Your network is your net worth. But I don't know how to start. Just start. So as I said, the rich don't really do a job just for making money. They do it to learn things. They do it to make an asset. And if you have no idea what am I trying to convey you, make sure you just listen to my previous podcast or watch my previous YouTube video. If you are in YouTube, and I will pop up over there, make sure you just click on it and watch that particular episode. And in this episode, we are discussing about income statement. What is an income statement? Income statement is nothing but where does your assets, liabilities, and your income expenditure lie in the table. So a table should appear right now. Yeah, this is the one. This is the table of the poor. How is the income statement of a poor? It is nothing but income goes to expenditure. What is the income that they really have? The poor really have an income called as salary. So what is the expenditure that they really have? Tax, rent, food, transportation, and clothes. So that's it. Yeah, you have never met a poor if you have no idea. But what about this asset and liability? Poor doesn't have lots of assets, to be true. I mean, that's the reason it is empty. And liabilities, even that doesn't really have much in poor. But let's discuss about the middle class. What would be what would the income statement look like for a middle class person? And here's the income statement. So how does this really look? It looks a bit complicated, but to be true, how does a middle class person make money? That is because of jobs. Yeah, job makes salary, and that salary has lots of liabilities. Liabilities in the sense, when as soon as you get a salary, you have tons of tax, you have mortgage, and you have a car loan, and you have some credit card debt, and you have a school loan. All that is nothing but liability. And what is the expenditure for that particular thing? It could be something like your tax money, it could be something like your mortgage fee, or it could be something like your credit card payment, debit card doesn't have a payment. It is something like your car payment and school loan. So an income statement of a middle class is salary, and then it comes to the liabilities, and then it moves on to the expenditure. So what is this the arrow states? What does this flow states? I mean, this flow, what does this really states you? This is nothing but the cash flow of every month for an average middle class person. Yeah, this is the cash flow. Do you have any asset? You might feel like your home is an asset, but it's not an asset. If you have built that without any loan, without any mortgage, that is an asset. But until your home makes you money, until you rent your home, until you rent a house, it is not an asset. It is an asset for the bank. It's not an asset for you. But this looks really horrible. The income that a middle class person have is just a salary. They don't have multiple source of income. It is just the salary. It is just because of the job. If one recession hits you, then you lose your job, you lose your income, and everything that you really have, that will be jammed. And how do the rich make money? So if you want to make some asset in your life, drop your thoughts and drop your comments saying that I am an asset, because you are your greatest asset, your time is your greatest asset, and your mind is your greatest asset, your mindset is the greatest asset. But what would a rich person statement, I mean income statement, would look like? The middle class, the poor, it looks a bit clumsy, it looks a bit horrible. They don't really have any asset, or asset column might be really less. But how do the rich make money? How do the rich are making tons of money with their asset? I'll discuss that in my next video. Until then, it's me, Chandra, signing off. Drop your thoughts. I'm giving shout out to everyone who just drop a thought. I mean, everyone who just comment on my particular episode, video, podcast, Instagram, everywhere. So make sure you do it, and you'll be the next one who to feature in my podcast and my videos. Until then, it's me, Sanjay, signing off. Meet you guys at the top. Bye bye.